Seno? She's here already. Are they gonna do that again? Yeah. It's Torbjorn. Well, I'm screwed, guys. Roadhog just hooked me in. Dev turrets everywhere. Well, hey, as you know what you can do? Just go on the other side of the map and just like try to make it a draw. That way no one wins. Come on. Almost. They're about to do it. When did he put that turret?
Score 0-1. Select your hero.
Alright, if we see them do it again, let's just go back to our spawn and just have them come to us. They're doing it again. Let's go. I'm gonna be looking out at that door over there. Hey, they're coming. Okay, well, they would go back. I'm just waiting to get my ult. Just in case if the opportunity comes, I shouldn't switch. Biggest threat, I think. Oh, they finally decided to play for real. Alright, one down, guys. Most likely they have a Symmetra on the on spawn. They have a Symmetra. Alright, next time don't go in, guys. Just like go how I did, go on the sides. And also use your L2. And it'll explode whatever's there. Let's go on this side though. Screw these guys. Guys, don't forget, we're gonna do the thing. So wait for me. Wait for me. Alright, ready? Ice wall coming up. Well, I have to make sure that Symmetra doesn't sit up. I'm gonna be waiting by the door, just in case they come. I'll be hiding. I got some hits in, so that's why I'm at 50. No, we don't. Guys, dude, I just realized if I activate my ult, it'll destroy those turrets. I'm just gonna snipe them and then I'll activate it. Come on, man. Sure, they're gonna go out of their hole. What? Then screw them. Well, I guess. Oh crap. Hey, wait. Let's do it soon.